join forces. Racine and Stephanie McMahon. And here comes a man that I can determine and describe in only one way, ladies and gentlemen. Stone Cold Steve Austin. And I apologize for this. Stone Cold is a first-class asshole.
It was a brilliant night for ECW, WCW, the coalition led by Shane and Stephanie McMahon Helmsley. And JR, the bottom line is this. ECW, WCW now has in its ranks the biggest player, the biggest franchise player in the history of sports entertainment.
You know, after WrestleMania, I said that Austin sold his soul to the devil, but I was wrong. Because how do you sell your soul to yourself?
A lot of questions to answer here tonight for Stone Cold Steve Austin. We believe, WWF fans believe, the old Stone Cold Steve Austin was back. And JR, you see the WWF title. It is now in the enemy camp.
The current title of the WWF, now controlled by another company for the first time in history. And I personally feel badly for all the WWF fans who were duped and then betrayed by Steve Austin.